Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Steve here. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, hit that button and smash the like button to help me out. Today we're going to be doing a review of a 2021 product. This is the Intel 670P. This is an SSD, it's NVMe, and this is a 2TB version. So a couple of things about this product. It's a Generation 3 model. It has a read speed of 3500 megabytes per second, as well as a write speed of 2700 megabytes per second. It uses a Silicon Motion controller. It has 256 megabytes of DRAM and also a 5-year warranty and 740 terabytes of endurance. So I ordered this from Newegg, and I got this retails at $199 Canadian, but of course I got this at a smoking discount of $120 Canadian, which is, I think, is a steal. So the box itself is quite nondiscreet. It just says Intel SSD 6 here. I'm not sure if that means generation 6. On the back, it says M2, NVMe SSD, and again, this is a 2TB version. It's light as a feather, so whether or not there's something in it remains to be seen. We're gonna be doing a short unboxing, and while I unbox it, I'm gonna show you over here some synthetic benchmarks using Crystal Disk Mark, as well as some real life benchmarks transferring large files and small files, just to show you, to get an idea of how fast this thing can go between two NVMe's. All right, so let's get the unboxing. So there's nothing in the box. Has a instruction manual right here, and also your NVMe chip. So it comes in a small plastic protection. Let's take that off. And pull that out, and that's it. So it's pretty small. It's single-sided, as you can see, and it's branded Intel on the back. And on the front, there's a sticker just indicating what NVMe model this is. One thing I note that this guy actually comes in a very ugly green old school PCB, unlike the newer ones which come in black and red. But if you're going to be putting this in a computer where you can't see it, this is a great option. It's also excellent to be used as an external drive as well. All right, so you know that's all there is to the unboxing. It was super simple. By the way, there's no screws in here, so if you need to install it, remember to have some screws on hand. Stick around for the prospective views. I hope you like this video. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time.